future of opera stays in those programs. Without those programs, singers don't have the chance to measure themselves, to see, to work with colleagues, to compare themselves, to find what kind of problems they still have, because they are not anymore students. Who comes to Ames is already a young singer, not a student. And here they find the chance, the possibility even to do mistakes. If they do mistakes, there will be someone who will correct them.